you're at the Ferrell Center and watching from the comfort of your own home, we can all say that last night's celebration was bittersweet. Lady Bears knocked off West Virginia 80-54 to cap off an undefeated Big 12 season. It did, however, come with a price. Senior Christy Wallace went down early in the second quarter, grabbing her right knee. Wallace went to the locker room and came out on crutches for the remainder of the game. La Vega standout Juicy Landrum filled in and matched her career high with 20 points. Kim Mulkey will head to the Big 12 tournament with only 7 healthy players on the roster. Now, after the game, she was asked about Christy's injury.
Look, if Christy Wallace could play, she'd have been out there, so you know it's serious. So I can't diagnose it without, you know, a doctor telling you what it is, but can't tell you enough about 5 kids that just gutted it out against a very physical, well-coached West Virginia team. Guys, we weren't out there playing somebody that can't play. And Juicy Landrum goes and plays the point. Moon gets in there and does what she does. Just couldn't be prouder of a basketball team. I would